Mandatory sick pay for employees out with COVID-19 has been extended here in California. Mandatory pay was set to expire early next month, but it will now continue through the rest of the year. Cal OSHA says it is the best protection it has for workers during the pandemic, as California's case rate is currently up by 1/3 and test positivity doubled since late March. Mandatory sick pay has been particularly difficult, though, on small businesses to dole out.